A master template will allow you to create a master page for your website so that any changes made on the master template will be reflected on every other page on your site that is connected to the master template. Typically, a master template will be primarily used for the header and footer sections of a website. Here is how to use the master template feature in EverWeb. First, you will see that I have this page here that is completely blank. You will also notice that in the page list on the left-hand side, there is a bar that I can drag up and down. I will click my mouse in the area above the bar, and then I will click on the Add Page button. This will allow me to add a page for my master template. You can choose from any of the pages from the themes list. Once I have selected one of the pages and added it, you will notice that the page appears in the list and has a page icon with an M in it to indicate that it is a master template. You can rename this page if you would like by double-clicking on it and typing in the new name. The page I have chosen looks like this. I can modify this master template however I want. If I click on the home page for my website, we will see that the page is still completely empty. With the page settings tab in the inspector window selected, you will see a master template drop-down menu at the very top. No selection will be the default option, but if we click on the drop-down menu, we will see the master template that I just added. When I select that master template to apply to this page, you will notice that everything that was on the master template now appears on this page. If I go back to the master template and make a change, that same change will then appear on my home page. On my home page, any item that appears from the master template must be modified on the master template page itself. In other words, you cannot select any of the objects that come from the master template on a non-master template page. This feature makes building websites so much easier. Like mentioned earlier, the master template feature will typically be used on a website's header and footer, as those two sections of a website are typically the same across all pages of a website, while the body area of the site is what tends to be unique from page to page. If you want, you can have multiple master templates so that you can apply different masters to different pages on your site.